This is the story of the brave son of Arunachal Pradesh, Havildar Hangpan Dada, who valiantly took on four terrorists in North Kashmir on May 26, 2016, before laying his own life down in the mountains. It is a story every Indian needs to be familiar with. Havildar Hangpan Dada was born on 2nd October 1979 in Borduria village near Khonsa in Tirap district of Arunachal Pradesh. He was the younger of his two siblings and was always motivated to join the Indian Army. He was a keen sportsman and used to run several kilometers and do 25 to 30 push-ups every day even as a child. Havildar Dada joined the army and was recruited to the 3rd Battalion of the Parachute Regiment on 28 October 1997. 6 years later, he then went on to serve with the Assam Regimental Center and joined the 4th Battalion of the Assam Regiment on 24 January 2008. Hangpan Dada was always known as a soft-spoken, God-fearing soldier with resolute will and sharp soldierly skills. Driven by his deep call for adventure and challenging operational life, he volunteered to serve with the 35th Rashtriya Rifles engaged in anti-insurgency operations in Jammu and Kashmir. In May 2016, Havildar Dada's unit received information from intelligence sources about the presence of terrorists in the Nogam sector. A decision was taken to cordon off the militants and prevent their escape. On the night of 25th May, Havildar Dada along with his other comrades led a charge on the hiding terrorists as per the planned operation. After reaching the suspected area, Havildar Dada along with his team spotted the movement of terrorists and launched a well-coordinated attack on them. A fierce gun battle ensued that went on for over 24 hours. Havildar Dada killed two terrorists on the spot in a swift and daring action. On seeing this, the other two terrorists fled and hid behind some boulders. Unmindful of personal danger, fatigue and safety, he chased both the militants and eliminated the third one as well. However, the fourth terrorist then sprayed bullets into him. Ignoring his grievous wounds, Havildar Dada pinned down and severely injured him. The terrorist was eventually killed, but Havildar Dada succumbed to his injuries and was martyred. For this act of bravery beyond the call of duty, Havildar Hangpan Dada was posthumously awarded with Ashok Chakra, the highest gallantry award of India for his bravado. His wife Chasen Lowang received the award from the President of India on 26 January 2017. Havildar Hangpan Dada's utmost act of valor and love for his country will always be cherished and remembered. His sacrifice will always come as an inspiration for the generations to come.